Alrighty. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing here, but I'm gonna drill. And get this stone out. Righto. Boulders. They trap the stones. Hopefully in here now we might find something. Trapped in behind the stone. Bit of clinker there though. Well, the sapphires get caught in these pockets. Jumping up, pinch off. Yeah. These billies are sitting on a like a concrete layer. Call the floor decomposed granite, and these big billies sit on it, and hopefully when they pile up the ancient ocean runs along and the sapphires get caught in these pockets. That's normally what happens, the good stuff. Like even just in that there alone, sometimes you'll see a sapphire up there. They clean all them up. Anyhow, we'll get to that, we'll keep. So that looks nice. So now what I want to do is break up this. Release the stones. The Tremel rolls it, breaks it a bit. But always break it up, clean up the billies. Them away, break this up. There's a bit of concrete, what we call clinker, in here, which you strike it now and then. It's just occupational hazard, this stuff. It's basically limestone and clay and everything turns into concrete, but it does hold sapphires. That's what annoys us. Every now and then you'll find one with a sapphire hanging out of it. It's just, shit happens, isn't it, mate? You can't go through everything. There's a granite jumping up. It's nice and soft. Yep. That's jumping up. That's pinching in. Some hard stuff here. And the floor there. Try to give everything a smash up. See, that comes off there like that. See how they are. See that there? I hope you can see me anyway. Probably not. Fine. Get a little pocket cinema, listen to that giant, mate. That's a black billy, that's the ones we want. Real old, heavy. It's like a tuning fork, isn't it? Alright, keep soldering on.
Thank you.
Of a demonstration because I've hit miner's worst enemy, quartz and clinker. Right, I'll move around a bit and I'll get away from it.
Right.
how it goes. I don't know if you could see me in there or not. Anyhow.